Here we're asked to solve an absolute value equation. We begin by isolating the absolute value. To do that, subtract 2 on both sides. That'll leave us with negative 7 times the absolute value of x plus 4 equals negative 14. Next, we then divide both sides by negative 7. Leaving us with the absolute value of x plus 4 equals 2. Once we have the absolute value isolated, we can then set the argument here, x plus 4 equal to plus or minus 2. In other words, x plus 4 equals negative 2, or x plus 4 equals positive 2. Now we can solve each one of these linear equations separately. Here we just subtract 4 on both sides, and that gives us x equals negative 6. Subtracting 4 on both sides of the second equation, we have x equals negative 2. And so negative 6 and negative 2 are the two solutions to the original equation.